If I'm president of the United States, and you're thinking about joining Al-Qaeda or ISIL, anybody thinking about that? I'm not going to call a judge. I'm going to call a drone, and we will kill you. We're at war, and I'm tired of treating the war as a crime. You may be tired of fighting the terrorists, but they're not tired of fighting you. I've been to Afghanistan 23 times. I'm going back Memorial Day week for my last tour of duty. I've learned a lot. I've seen the enemy up close, and I've seen people who would live in peace with us if they could. And I've got one simple goal, to make sure this war never comes back here again, and that means some of us got to go over there to fight. And when it comes to blaming people about Iraq, the person I blame is Barack Obama, not George W. Bush.